What you're going to see here is actually one of the most common issues we see and treat. It's an inversion ankle sprain. If the bone is not broken, these will usually heal up just fine.